Hey, what's up? Recently, I lost my iPhone passcode, and it shows iPhone unavailable after entered wrong passcode. So how to reset unavailable iPhone? If you have the same problem, check this video. If you have updated your iPhone to iOS 15.2 and signed in with your Apple ID with Find My iPhone enabled, you can simply erase iPhone without computer. If your iPhone is connected to network, there will be an option to erase iPhone below when it is locked because of wrong passcode. Enter your Apple ID password and you can reset your iPhone. However, what if erase iPhone option unavailable? Here are two methods for you. PassFab iPhone Unlocker and iCloud. You can get this software by clicking the link in the description. Connect iPhone to the computer. Launch PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start. And read the disclaimer. Follow the guide to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Click download to get the latest firmware. Wait for a while. Click start remove. This process will take a few minutes. Then you can set up your iPhone after restarts. If you meet the activation lock, use your Apple ID and password to unlock it. The next method suits someone who wants to reset iPhone remotely. The only prerequisite is you have a PC or another iDevice. Sign into iCloud. Click Find iPhone. Select your locked iPhone from the All Devices list. Choose Erase iPhone. And confirm to erase it. If you can use another iDevice, open Find My app. Tap the locked iPhone. Scroll down and tap Erase this device. Enter Apple ID password to verify. And your iPhone will be reset. These are three methods to reset unavailable iPhone. If you think this video is helpful, please give us a big thumbs up. See you in the next video.